Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy in a Cuban. In this video, let's talk about tooltip auto sizing, auto scaling, whatever you want to call it. I think it's called auto scale. We did a live stream recently where Blake asked a question about, is there any way to dynamically resize the tooltip page when using a matrix visual? The answer to his question was no, but Patrick's reaction to this question in the stream was classic because he had read the April 2023 update blog where it called out tooltip auto-scaling, and I had not. And so he immediately pointed to that. And so enough of all this talking, you know, we like to do it here in Guy in a Cube. Let's do what? Let's head over to my machine. So hopefully you know about tooltip pages. And so when I hover over a visual, you can get a tooltip page, right? This is a custom tooltip page versus the default tooltips that are inside of Power BI Desktop. I created a report page, set it to a tooltip page, and set all that up. Great. So now there is a new preview feature. If I go to File, go to Options, and I come down to report settings and scroll down, you'll see this tooltips auto scale preview. So tooltip size is affected by the canvas size. This is disabled by default right now. And so if you do want to enable this, be sure to go do this inside of your Power BI desktop settings. You can also do this inside of the service. And I've got this set up for a specific reason. So if I go into settings for the report and we come down all the way down, I know it's really big. You'll also see this under settings where you can do tooltip auto-scale preview. So it's disabled for my disabled report and enabled for my enabled report. All right, so what I wanna do first is show you how it behaves by default today and then what this preview feature actually enables you. Because it was hard for me to grasp. I'm more of a visual person, so I needed an example of the before and after to wrap my head around this. So I was just like, well, wait, what does this actually do? Auto-scaling, like is it actually expanding based on what's in the tooltip? How do you even set this up? And shout out to Chris Hamill, who gave me that visual example. So kudos to him. All right, so if we go to the disabled report, this is the default behavior. So you'll notice the space is really big. Like this could be your phone. It could be a tablet. It could be something that's smaller than your normal screen. And so if I hover over the tooltip, it's pretty big and it goes outside of the report. In some cases, depending on how you set up your tooltip page, this could actually go off the screen. It could cover the entire report. It's not ideal. And so with this setting enabled, the same tooltip, I didn't change anything about the tooltip. Now, if I hover over it, it actually scales the tooltip page down to a size that's relevant for the scale of the actual report. This has nothing to do with expanding the tooltip page out. To Blake's question, I don't know. I would need more details to understand the scenario that he was doing. I'm hoping that we didn't put a matrix visual in the tooltip page and we wanted that to expand because I would look at redesigning that to be more effective. But this could help you if you're dealing with different form factors and your pages look wonky in those smaller spaces. This could absolutely be something to help you. I know it is definitely something that has been a big ask. Hopefully this helps you understand what's going on. Also, be sure to read the monthly blog updates to know what's new in the service. This one caught me by surprise. So thanks, Patrick, for keeping me in line. If you want to see more Power BI videos, check out the video up above. YouTube's going to recommend something awesome for you, so definitely go check that out. As always, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.